What happens when you get rain thrown into the equation? Snow would be better, at least it goes solid and looks kind of the same colour. No, no, no. Rain, as we all know, turns hard clay into, because it hasn't been baked, really, really muddy, almost like rivers of mud.
Every time an actor stepped out of a vehicle, he would be up to his knees in mud. I mean, if you actually look at the feet of John, if you look at John's boots, I mean, they're permanently caked in this china clay mud.
You'd be running around, and John saying, "Come on," and I said, "I'm trying to, but both my feet are stuck in the mud." And he'd sort of wrench my arm up, so you know, I'm literally hanging my arm out of its socket, and you know, all you could hear was me going. It was like we all had terrible flatulence.
The most dangerous part of the whole filming was the honey wagon, which was actually this toilet hut, this porter cabin toilet hut, that was set up some distance away from the catering wagon and the other motor cars on our location base. And if anybody had the courage to go to this hut and sit there for a moment or two, watching it wave in the wind, they got a round of applause when they came back for the rest of the crew.
What are you waiting for?
I feel a bit scared.
One time I was there and I was sitting on the port-a-loo and the wind came along and it blew the tent up. And I mean, it's really hard to work with an entire crew when they've seen you sitting on a port-a-loo.